Hi guys, so I have to do my next door neighbor's lawn. There's in my house, but there's a lawn I'm gonna do today. So there's some noise in the background. Anyway, so I just did trimming with the Echo GT225 hoof shaft trimmer. So I used my 2003 Lawnboy 10P23 2 days ago, Wednesday. The 10550 actually ran great. I'll have to maybe make a lawn cam video soon, but yeah, so this Lawnboy 10P23 do it for. So when I was mowing, after I used the 10550, I used this for the front yard and the sides and my other neighbor's lawn, which is that white house down there. This thing started to kind of surge a little. Now, yes, I will say this. I don't want you to yell at me that it's probably going to surge. I'm not sure what it's going to run like today. I'll have to double check. Because if it does have a little surge, I know it's not the seals or the block hubs, because I recently done that a few weeks ago. It's probably because it just hasn't ran in a while, or maybe the carb is a little dirty. Or the jets are. So, yeah. I haven't showed you what the deck looks like. Now, this is what it actually looks like. The lids come, I repainted it completely. I put a new decal in it. And it's pretty new. Looks like it's almost brand new. I did install it through a shutoff valve. Anyway, I think enough talking. Let's just it's done. I just saw try and film. Yeah, I'm pretty much just gonna maybe film the whole yard. I'll still edit some of the parts. So anyway, let's just get started. I set the cutting height to it's at 2.5 inches. All four wheels. So let me go to under. Okay, fuel valve is turned on. Crankshaft is dry, of course. This is a good thing because it's got new seals. I'll wait for a couple seconds. Alright, I'll put it on for a choke. Probably could be good about there. If it maybe 2 primes. It's out of gas. So the carbs are a bit dewy. That's why switches. Alright. I'll just stop the video and I'll continue in this. So